Today, I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to revamp an old photo using Photoleap's new text-to-image AI feature. Let's get started. I'm obviously going to start by opening up my Photoleap app and selecting the image that I want to change the background on. Here, I'm going to use the Cutout and Restore tools in order to remove the background so that I'm just selecting the subject, myself, and everything else in the photo that I want to preserve. I can use that slider on the right to adjust the size of my pen so I can come into these really detailed places to remove just a little bit of the background that's still peeping through. And this is going to make a huge difference when I'm swapping out the background of this image. Just a few more minor adjustments. Want to get all this in my hair. And that looks pretty good. Okay, so now for the fun part, I'm gonna dig into the text to image AI feature in the Photoleap app, and I'm going to type in a description for the photo that I wanna generate for my background. Then I'm just going to rearrange the layers so that I put myself on top of the background, and voila. Now I can do a filter on my image to make this better match the background. Really any other adjustments that I might wanna make. And then I'm gonna do this a couple more times because this is fun. Let's try this tie-dye. I can go in here and do this as many times as I want and keep regenerating images until I find the perfect one that I want. And honestly, there's so many fun options and there's endless amounts of images that I can generate. It's gonna be really difficult to choose which one I finally want to use in post. Finally, once I find one I love, I'm gonna export it and post it on social. All right, guys, time to vote. Let me know in the comments 1 through 5 which image is your favorite.